bacon and lettuce and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning and out in the garden, get your ripe ones, don't get a hard one. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer. All winter without them's a culinary bummer. I forgot all about the sweating and the digging. Every time I go out and pick me a bacon. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without a homegrown tomato?